It is October 27th. Beautiful morning at the Mississippi River Valley. About 7 a.m. Got some fog in the air. Come along. The dog's up here in front of me. There's my German Shepherd Lobo. It is beautiful through here, huh? Give you the panoramic 360. That up on the tree there. It's a wood duck house. They have those all over the alley, the valley here. So beautiful through here. you think? Good boys. Coming up on the mighty Mississippi right now. This is a floodplain off the Mississippi. Right here is the mighty Mississippi. Looks like the water level is still pretty high today. Not much of a beach to walk on. Still see some fog on the river. There was quite a bit more when we left the house this morning. That's pretty cool. Mm-hmm. Love, we'll get away from it. Yeah. That is pretty neat. Pretty cool. Yeah, I can smell that fire again. Must be up ahead by that bridge. Move. Move. Look at that turkey tail mushroom. Down here at the Mississippi, you can see there's still a little fog on the river. Beautiful. Boat on the river there. Boat on the river. Gherkin, come here. See if I can get a thumbnail out of that. Beautiful, huh? Well, I think this is a good place to stop. I'll start another video since it's such a beautiful morning. Like, subscribe, and share. Hit that notification bell down below if you liked it a lot. You'll get email notifications when my new videos come out. I'd like to welcome all the new subscribers and thank everybody who's been following me for a while. I appreciate the support, past and present. That's all. Bye. Gherkin.